Pause, my boy, pause. Circle Tunes is a great ass YouTuber, and I sure as hell, actually, I don't even know. Shit, all I can do is be my own YouTuber and just be my goody self. But either way, we're back here with the neighborhood, and we're back here to solve mysteries and beat the Doonies of puppets. Hey guys and gals, gaming to your end today. Once again, we're back with another gaming video, and today, bring that chair up. And today, we are back with My Friendly Neighborhood. Now we're gonna start up from where we were last time. I'm pretty sure I saved. I hope to the good Lord I did. I hope to the good Lord I did. If I didn't, I'm gonna be my own ass. But either way, last time when we played, we just got into here, and I'm not gonna lie, we shot at some puppets and we blew some heads off. Oh shit. And I'm not gonna lie, I liked it. But at the moment, we're missing one. Hopefully I have that. Hold up, do I have it? Yes, I have it. God damn it, golly. Let's get our asses over there. Now we're gonna hold up. Yes, I still have the circle key. Thank the good Lord. Now we're gonna get outside. Fuck, that bird is cracked. That bird is cracked as I remember. Hold up. Let me turn this window off. I know, that's screwed. Leave it. The window's alright. I just think it's better to look at the... Jesus! I think it's better... to, you know, look at my monitor when it's dark. It's just a me thing, you know. There we go. Give me that. Now, where the hell do I go? Do I gotta go somewhere specific or pizza? I have a letter on me. Now, let me look at this. Examine. From Norman to Leliana. What? Leliana? Who's Leliana? I'm gonna have to look around. Mailbox. A crane.
Maybe this unlocks a different part of the studio.
You're right about that. Let me look at this. It's withered, worn crank. Looks like it's used somewhere outside. Cool. Alright, now we know what to do. That wasn't as bad as I thought. I literally just had to start using my eyes. I'm a man who shoots before he starts whacking. That shit is wild to me. And look, it's getting darker and darker. Damn. That was not there before. I didn't even notice that little... I didn't notice the little place over here. Whoa, clear as day, clear as hell. That's where we go. Sacred entrance. Oh, this shit is trashy.
There we go.
Wait, don't stand on that. Shoot. Shit. This is where the demo was.
No getting back up that way.
Okay, I know my way around here a little bit. It's trash as hell, I'll tell you that much. Gonna see Sock Puppet Guy in a sec. That's how it should be anyway.
Oh dear, oh my. You seem to be stranded in the basement.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, haven't a clue. Never come down here myself. Why? What's got your overalls in a knot?
That large ass pipe.
Trying to get to the roof.
The roof? What's so interesting about the roof? Down here's much more intriguingly musty. Unrelated. How do you feel about blunt force?
Please fix it.
What is it this time?
Well, Ray, of course. He's the best sort of monster janitor thing. But he's a little obsessed with, organic maintenance.
Ew.
He tends to pop out of pipes and clobber people with his wrench.
Jesus.
Are all of you puppets crazy?
Well, Ray has always been a little grouchy, even before the shutdown. That's why they moved him down here. Only way out is by elevator, and he can't figure out how to use the buttons.
Elevator. Got it.
Oh,
Jesus,
silly
that motherfucker
me.
Is crazy
about
stupid.
The elevators. Really, Gordon, I wouldn't.
There's like only like two buttons to start using the elevator.
I don't think they even run anymore.
Ain't no way this motherfucker can't do
wow,
shit
so
with an elevator.
Stuff. Look, I gotta go wash my hair.
What, that baldy basic ass haircut you got? Motherfucker literally got like three strands of hair. Ain't no way you washing that. I mean, you could, but. Yo, we pop off. Weave. Got his ass. No, I'm taking this down. Square up, Norman. Weave. Stunner. Damn, I thought I stunned her. Oh, shit. We about to get clapped. We about to get clapped harder than baloney. Granola bar. Damn. Hold up. Tab. Let me drink this chug jug. Perfect. Damn, I wish I had one for her. Oh, I do. Perfect. Now this hallway is clear. Wasn't there a door over there? Oh, they moved the door. They moved the door from in front to the side. I mean, I can roll with that. I can roll with that. Oh, shit. Due to the construction of the new stages, this blast door has been locked using a punch card combination sent. Please insert the appropriate punch card into three terminals to enter. To open the door, in the event that you would lose your punch card, this machine is used to print replacement. Gotcha. Okay. Socket. Let's get out of here first. I think I'm supposed to go deal with Ray before anything, but this is a save room. Now, I'll save here in a minute. Locked. But for right now, I mean, I have a good amount of coins. I have like 3 cents on me. 15. So I think I'm gonna just heal. Thank you, Doc. No, anything else? Yeah, let's get out of here. That's a combination that I'm supposed to be doing. I'll grab my book in a second for that, because my ass is definitely not getting that right. Anyway, let's go. Now, Ray. As soon as I start interacting with him, I'm going to have to start avoiding these pipes. Because bro go crazy. He basically a hobo down here. So I might as well start. Oh yeah, now think about it. I'm about to
Who's there?
I'm about to get jumped in a minute. What the? Hey, yo, hold up. Yeah, he definitely a trash hobo. And I missed him.
Jeez, that gave me a scare. What was that?
A trash hobo. Motherfucker don't like the light. Oh, you can watch it. You can look at it from the other side. Part there. Slap it on.
Looks like part of it's missing.
Okay. Oh. Interact. Ooh, shelves. Interact. Oop, clips. Great. I got clips and I got shelves for the... Hi. Shotgun I'm soon to have. Now, I do have to look around a little bit for, I think, a part. I think. Let's look around here a little bit. Da-da-da-da. Ray's workshop day. As Stevie and Ricky enter Ray's workshop, is overflowing with enormous piles of sewage. So his workshop was always in the damn sewer. Okay. Ray, where are you? Ray emerges from behind a large pile of sludge, slowly, eyes downcast. Ray, what gives? Everyone's sinks are overflowing. All the drains are clogging up with junk. Ray growls half-heartedly. Stevie, I see. Someone made fun of your plumbing and now you're too embarrassed to keep on working. The hell? Ray whispers and nods. A pipe rattles. Jesus, what is wrong with me? I'm thinking words sound exactly as they sound. A pipe rattles and groans, spewing more gunk into the growing pile. Ricky, Ray, if we don't get this cleared up soon, isn't the sewage gonna blow up destroy the entire city? Ray, sometimes people make fun of us, even when we're doing the right thing. That's just how people are. But you can't let them tell you how to be friendly. I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of heat. You can't let people tell you how to be friendly. I'm sorry. Damn, too cute. Now, as you can see, Ray's big ass is down there waiting for me. Like the gremlin he is. But I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to go down there yet. Because I'm looking for something. No, it can't be. Let me check out that piece in the storage unit first. Let me just make sure it's... let me just make sure it's... Right, I'm gonna need. Move your ass. Weep. Got him. Got big boy. Motherfucker thought he had me. Pathetic. Now let me check this out real quick. Can I get it? Nope, I have to grab something else. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is just here to help me with a punch card. It doesn't have power yet. Ray, big ass, better not be here.
Yeah, sure. Thank you. It's quite a remedy in this thing. Oh, I like that.
But Ray, big ass, ain't here. Anyway, I think I gotta go to another room. Ray, please move. Damn goblin. Anyway. War is over. Oh yeah, this is what the theory is about. How this cartoon was basically trying to, you know, make things happy and tell everyone to be a good neighbor because they were going crazy. After 20 years of fighting, the city government has finally declared a complete withdrawal of troops from the northern continent, called the War of Horrors. The conflict, which mainly involved guerrilla confrontations in the rainforest, resulted in almost 100,000 casualties. Unlike previous homecomings, veterans returning to the city main docks were booed and hissed, reflecting the negative attitude of many adults towards those who volunteered to serve in the war, hoping to protect their home. But in the eyes of the public, helping the perpetrate those horrors, the Northern War has also been called the First War, fought in the living room due to the televised news reels that kept citizens at home to date with events overseas. Yep, they were basically telling people what exactly was happening over time. Hold up. Nah, I'm gonna go through this door because Ray big ass, I know he gonna fuck up with me. Whoa, this is definitely a different area. They definitely updated it. I'll tell you that much. Things seem different. Never mind. They just made it a little bit longer to get here. I need a diamond. But over here is fine. Now, they were basically showing people what was happening during the war and stuff. Oh, I'm ready, baby. There's no room in the tube. Oh, fuck that. Oh, fuck that. Grab it. Perfect.
Let's get writing.
I'm about to get into work. No. Press 3 to swap. Novelist. Got you. Now, hold up. Like, I swear I grabbed more shells. It must have been because, yeah. I think I know why it's doing that. Oh, but there should be shells in here somewhere. Hopefully. Yep. Got some more shells. About to really be blowing some heads right now. Shit, I'll tell you that much. With the firepower I'm packing, shit, she won't be able to handle it. I was hanging around the office last night to keep the pipes from freezing, so I had time to work out the kinks on my latest project. The output is pretty flashy, but it uses up a lot of letters, so I'll need to conserve ammo. Yep, that motherfucker did not make enough ammo. But it's locked from the other side. Wow, okay. Pretty sure that enters that throws me into the pipes. The pipe area. So that's gonna be something. And the elevator's up there too. Oh shit. Hold up. Oh the gate is blocking me. Damn. The gate is blocking me. That's crazy. I should be good. Let's go. Back in the day, Ray used to not appear over here, which was kind of crazy, even though he had a pipe over here. But who knows? Nowadays, magazines. Nowadays, someone is crippled. Nowadays, damn, I said that 3 times. I'm not saying it again. Anyway. Who knows what's happening with Ray? Give me that. Motherfucker gonna appear right now. There it is.
Hello there.
Hi, Fred. Loser. Yo, there's so many damn cartoony characters, bro. Yo, when they do shit like this, I'm shitting myself for serious. Like, there ain't no way. Ain't no way. Hello, guys and girls. Let me turn this, my phone on vibrate. It's making an achievement sound. I'm not gonna lie with you. Now, let's get back to the damn room. Let her see me. Just walk around her. Let's get out of here. I think I'm faster than most of these dang, damn, these pipes go crazy. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm faster. Get the fuck out of here. I'm not here for that watching shit. I'm not here to watch. But let me check out something real quick. Locked from the other side, of course. Okay. Let's go back in. Now that we have the piece, we can go to the place. We can get our thing checked up, and we can start the machine. I'm like Ray, grunt and moan in peace. Cause there ain't no way I'ma be here to listen. no. I gotta go to his workshop.
When I'm angry, I feast upon the tears of my enemies. When I'm smart, I eat everyone else's food. And when I'm in a hurry, I... maybe I shouldn't talk about that one.
I feel like you should say, I think you should switch that one you don't want to talk about with the one when you're in a hurry. Because if you're in a hurry, I think you should distill everyone else's food, honestly. I think that's the best option. But either way, how many? Ooh, I got 4 shells on that hoe. Incredible. Let's go.
Oh, shoot.
Fuck. Oh, yeah, this motherfucker a mutant. Ah. Please, sit down. Sit down. Oh, fuck all that. Pop. Pop. Hold up. Pop. Weave. Hold up. Weave. Hold up. Weave. Hold up. Weave. Sit down. Yep. Good night. Oh, yeller. Too bad. So sad. Now, good thing. Good thing. I'm not gonna lie. First time when I played that demo, I got gangbang. Like, I didn't know how to handle that shit. And that shit terrified the shit out of me. But now I can handle it. And that's what she said.
Sometimes I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you.
That was not the right words to use. That was not the right ears to use. God damn it. Oh shit, works. Now let me think for a sec. Think about this shit. 3x. Don't know what that is. Wait, hold up. I gotta check up here. Now we can put our wrench here, because right now, oh, we gotta map the area, cool. I wish I took that sooner. Now right now, oh god, I got a little construction hack motherfucker going on. Anyway, I'm in this area right now. Stage 2. I already went there. I covered every other area. Except some of the locked doors, though. So let me think. Oh, here. Right the square. Circle. Triangle, square, circle, triangle. I'm taking pictures of this. Taking picture of that. Pop. Now we go downstairs. We check out what's happening down there. Then we start doing the thing. Then I'll save because I did the puzzle. Does that check out? I think so. Now X. Check it out, see if it's good. Gotcha. Now overall, it's circling that one right there. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we hope that this is the right combination because my ass don't want to look up a video. I'd rather do this myself. Yep, got his ass. Let's go. Yo, I'm so happy I remember how to do this shit. And now this is so different.
Wow. Wonder how deep this goes.
Get the gat out. I ain't letting no one surprise me. I wonder why they even trying to dig down like this. Uh-oh. What the hell? Uh-oh. Sneaky. So it opens over here instead of in the sewer itself. Where should I go, honestly? Bop, bop. Sit down. Sit. Got his ass. Can I tape him? Good. Perfect. Weave. Got his ass. Let's go. Oh, that motherfucker thought. No, pathetic ass. Damn. Now, oh, hold up. Over here is kind of horrifying because there are crazy things over here that do scare me. But, things are way different. How much do I have on me? 4? Perfect. I can heal. Thanks, Doc. And I can save. Yep. Now, what is this? Shoot, I did not read that. Yeah, I read that in my I'll put the demo in the description down below. Here we go. Now this is what I remember. But I don't know if I'm ready to go down here yet. But I'm just gonna have to find out. Nope. What about, yep, over here. This is going to lead me back where I found the shotgun, I'm pretty sure. And if that is true, now we have our loop around. Oh, this is not where I found that shotgun. Oh, this is not where I found that shotgun. Nope, but it is a loop around though. It is a loop around. I'm just looking sure, because last time there was. I. Crazy as hell to be driving that type of shit in this area. Nice music though. Clips. Nope. Tape. And whatever. What? I said unsuspend. Oh, hold up. Yeah, unlock that. Now this should be where we found the thing. Yep, over here. Now I don't know why I went to it. Honestly, I should have just went the other way, but too late, too late. Let's get out of here though. I do gotta conserve my clips when it my shells when it comes to the, what the hell? They having a little jazz fest over there?
Yeah.
I do gotta be careful. Cause that is a nice little, you know, shortcut. But I gotta be weary with, yeah, I still don't got a damn key with whatever happens around these parts. Cause I still don't know my way around completely. There's a ladder that goes down for how damn long? There ain't no way I'm risking my, I was about to get sucked down. Risking my life to go down a ladder. I don't even know how deep goes. Honest with you, I don't know how some people worked. I already checked in here, right? Yep, I should have. Now we're going to save another time, because honest with you, I'm not doing that again. Do gotta be careful though. They could have made changes that I'm not even sure of. Now Norman over here, I think that's his name, be playing with me a lot. Motherfucker be, oh that's nice, flowers. Now Norman be doing some crazy. Shit, I forgot what's banging on that door.
Strange kind of breaker box.
Yeah, I gotta find things. I gotta find the fuses, then I actually gotta prepare myself for another knock or two. Now I have to find the fuses, then I think Norm is gonna come busting through a door. I'm not sure, I think I saw that in a video, but that's a long ass time ago. I think, I'm not sure, I'm kind of just guessing at this point, because something is knocking on that door and my ass is definitely not ready for it. I need a triangle though. What the fuck is that? Prepare for a knocking of a lifetime. Where is it? There has to be a key or something. Here we go. Got it. Got you now. Q. keys were always a part of the plan. No, it's not that type of key. It's for these type of things, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Yep, now I have to go around and fight every one of those. I'm probably going to make a little clip out of that, so let's go. There we go. Pretty sure it's in here. Yep, there it is. Weave. I'm sorry. Get close. Got his ass. Broke his kneecaps. Sorry, buddy. No, give me that. No, this one was in the dead center, I think. Yeah, there has to be a damn place for me to check these notes, bro. There ain't no damn way. There he is. Sewers. Here we go. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Now we're missing one more. Where it is, your guess is as good as mine. Yep, got it. And now we gotta go, well, now we gotta go back. But before we go back, I'm healthy, I'm good, so I'm gonna save. Cause there ain't no way I'm doing that shit again. Now, we gotta put these things in the right order. Then we can open the blast door, then we can do all that. Pretty sure we could go this way. Ah. Damn. They could have done a lot better with this damn system. I'm not gonna lie. Jesus, that motherfucker a goblin. Over there.
For the sand pit, you can bring whatever's in your trash can.
Now, honest with you, I gotta be ready. I gotta be ready. Because whatever happens when I unlock that door, it's probably about to get crazy. It's probably about to go crazy. Kind of scared. But, hold up. Files. Sewers. Alright. Asta, right. Asta left. Delta room. Middles. I think I got that down right. This should be you. I said Asta right. I mean left. Whatever. That's Delta room, right? Nope, that was Delta room. Oh, but that's Asta though. Did that not work? Maybe you should try switching places. What? I know I looked at my files, right? Asta, right? Yeah. Ah, I had the Delta rune mixed up. There you go. Bag it up. Open for business. Oh, that's way different. There's no room. Oh my God. Do we still need that key card? We definitely need the key card. If anything. There we go. Damn, I'm good at managing my inventory. Give me that shit. Good job, guys. Good job. I'd rather just be puppets and not damn stone statues that take about 40 bullets because they're tanks built different. Oh, for a sec, I was about to say. Usually it's darkness, so I can't see where it's taking me. Oh, he can appear here, I guess. Anything? I mean, shoot. Unlocked. Let's go. Oh, hold up. I think we can get out of here now. Where else are there chains? over here, but I'm missing somewhere. Oh, his ass got up. Welcome to Deja Vu Land. Population, you sweet ass. Happy that worked. I'm not gonna lie. I did not expect the one shot of most important meal of the day. This Glock, my way. Damn, she busted my back. Sit down. Don't make me go Kaioken on them cheeks. Trust me, you wouldn't be able to handle the delivery. Now, I'm going in heat first, haters later. Now, that's a cheat. I love cheats. I'm gonna pop those off later in the game.
This must be the elevator Ricky was talking about.
Yeah. What's happening with it? Oh. That's easy. That's light work. We out of here. That's light work. That's light work. The fuck? Like two buttons. I pressed the amount of two buttons. Probably three max. It's locked. I want that paper. Guess I can't. Now I'll get the thing I have more ammo of out because I'm
great.
Not.
It's starting again.
What is it? What is that? It's not showing it clearly. Oh, this must be the
off. That looks like an exit.
Yep.
Locked. Of course it is.
How are you locked on the inside, bro? That made no sense. Guess there's gotta be a key around here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. I might as well start making my way up. First, we start down here. Then we slowly go up. And I still haven't found that missing half of the coin. At this point, I might just steal something that looks like it. Okay. I thought it was a cheat. That's another elevator. Not working. Okay. Is that it though? Just the missing just the broken elevator and some random stuff? Okay. That main door up there though. That's packing, probably. Packing some important information. He's going here. That motherfucker's still standing? Sup? Sit down, Morty. Hit him with the weave. Damn.
How do you do? Are you my new friend? I have big friends, small friends, large friends, largest friends, smallest friends.
You enjoy that. Bro, sound just like Amble.
This is like something from a horror movie. The sort of thing that moves as soon as you turn your back.
Ain't no damn way. That motherfucker better stay in place. Now, I don't know if those guys were, like, evil. Are gonna hit me with their short demeanor. Oh, what the hell? There's no room for the toolbox. Oh, hold up. I'll take that money any day. I'll take those clips too. But when it comes to the inventory, we got to throw some stuff out. I'm keeping, we're moving. We're gonna stash this. I don't know about the keys. We gonna move this back. I feel like we're done with the blue key, but we're just gonna stash it for now. I think that's it, but we're gonna move this right here. There you go. All right, let go. I think I'm good. Is there any like coins or anything, you know, like they normally will put? Well, they gave me ammo. Oh, gave me tape. And that's about it. How many coins we got? 3. Got you. All right. Let's heal. All healed up. Oh, extra coin. And let's save. Let's go. Now, I hope these guys all don't get up. But I know some of them shouldn't get back up.
No!
Oh, oh!
You need a.
Oh, this motherfucker is crazy. Get the back up. Trying to be friendly. I'm not gonna lie. I'm trying to be friendly. And that motherfucker jumped on me, bro. I can't allow that. Bop, bop, bop. Got his ass. Now I'm trying to keep my distance now that I know they hit me. Jesus. Bro know how to take the glizzy. That's crazy. Either way, we saved up and we wasted health. But that's fine. That's all right. We won't use it yet. It's gonna be a little too soon. Next thing you know, when we hit critical. Actually, now I think about it, this shit just helps me like 1%. Locked. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to start heading upstairs then. Keep it. Just keep it. I don't think the game pause is low. So you know what? Take it. Move this over here. Perfect. Now we got a nice little area for whatever else we find. Whether it's healing or you know, whatever else. Please be nice. What is that? Press 4 to... What? This shit is a grenade. They gave us a grenade. What are we about to fight? What are we about to encounter? To the point where we gotta use a grenade. Are these guys about to get up or? Because there ain't no way. There ain't no way we fighting some normal ass foe. Or one puppet and using a grenade. You know, maybe I'm just dastardly devious, but come on.
Gonna ambush me, huh?
Whoa. Damn. Hold up, Harry. I got this shit. Fuck. Get out. Yeah, I could have threw the grenade. I could have shot him even. But you know what? Now it's mine. Shit, I'm about to throw this at Big Boy when I see his ass. Next thing you know, that motherfucker about to be all like, weren't you supposed to use that grenade for the minions? I'm about to be all like, fuck nah. I saved this for your fat ass because you love to eat. I know your ass love to eat. Look at you. Gargantuan ass. But now we finding grenades. Oh, it's already an hour. I might could cut it here. I can cut it here. I've done more than enough. But honest with you, it's not nighttime. I'm feeling good. Honestly, I don't want to end it. So I guess we can make this a little longer, but it's locked from the other side. Okay. We can just explore a little more, but after that, I think we're gonna have to cut it. Cause I don't want to expose too much, you know, before the big baddie shows up. Sit down. Whoa. Oh, that motherfucker a gremlin. Never mind. He's not even a big baddie.
What's that?
I don't give a fuck. Hold up. Weave. Knock back. Get taped up, ho. Oh. Ain't no way. My motherfucker boy looking that built. Knew he was rich. Jesus. I'm actually proud. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually proud. I didn't think he'd be built like that. And honest with you, I thought that giant guy was gonna be more of a threat. Apparently he's quite ass. He's kind of stupid, and he runs into walls. Huh. That is so anticlimactic. That the one I thought who was about to be my greatest foe, who I was packing this grenade for, is Asimoli. Reload. Honestly, didn't expect it. Would never thought of it, honestly. I guess when the door doesn't have that mark on it, it's free to go. Damn. Honestly, thought I'd be doing a boss battle. I was hoping for it at least. I'ma go up. Jesus. Oh, that's a sock puppet. I thought that was a giraffe. Damn. Hold up. Got her. Taped. Push his ass.
Music! Hey!
What's up? That I'm not gonna lie. Those guys aren't too bad. If they had the power to attack me, I know they asses would, but calm down and let's enjoy the moment. Sit down. I know you guys are kind, but I ain't here for that shit. Don't tell me my game froze again. Please. Fuck. It happened again. Well, at least I made a lot of progress. I'm not gonna lie with you guys and gals, if that thing didn't stop me, I probably was gonna explore for a long while. Oh shoot. But I think that's a good sign to say it cut the shit in the video. Now anyway, hope you guys and gals like, subscribe, and enjoy the video. And actually wait, we did a lot today. We saw what I thought was gonna be a boss, but motherfucker look clumsier than Patrick. And well, we saw we beat the basement level, and honestly I think we're getting closer to the rooftop. And if not the rooftop, we're getting closer to you know, at least finding a way to get up there, because right now we're in this like studio area or the showroom area, and I don't think that's where the antenna is, but you know, it's a good place to be more puppet ass. And I know there's a boss fight somewhere, but I ain't finding it apparently. But I'm keeping that grenade for next time, just in case big boy want to start mutating on me and try and trying to rock my shit. Anyway, hope you guys and gals like, subscribe, and enjoy this one video. And if you did, let's subscribe and hit the bell right by subscribing to get my notifications about the next. Now, anyway, I'm Gaming C, aka GC, and I'll see you all later.